Scottish grit.
Well, when you...
I
don't know if that's high enough for me, to tell you the truth. But we had this bungee jump over there, and this is a little bit higher than the one they've got here.
3, 2, 1, go!
It looked to me about a mile up in the air.
I didn't see your wee English mate queuing up to get on behind you, by the way.
No, well, he couldn't have done that because the elastic wouldn't have been strong enough. He'd have gone right in the water.
Can you imagine Big Ron Atkinson up there? We need to ensure they can double.
But having seen that crane there, I thought, I've got that little feeling again, but I don't think I'll bother with that at the moment.
It's not a good idea, I don't think at the moment, no.
But it's going to be a super stand, isn't it? A lovely little stadium this when it's finished.
Beautiful, it's going to hold 17,000 seats in that stand, and we're very proud of it. We're quite delighted, and it shows you the way this club is progressing. Yeah. It's unbelievable.
Okay, now listen, you've got to nip up along with John Helm for co-commentating in the second game, with John Helm. So, John Helm, Gordon Strachan, join us after the break, Leeds and Stuttgart. Actually, we're not taking a break, Gordon, but we'll go straight off there, so you get round there, get the running shoes on and get round there quickly. John Helm, are you there, John?
Yes, indeed, Saint, and here we are then for Leeds United against Stuttgart. Very much the dress rehearsal, of course, for the European Cup meeting later this year.